how often should you cut your hair? So if you're trying to grow your hair out, a lot of the time we don't want to cut it, right? But it is necessary to do it to allow your hair to grow stronger in the long run. So every 3 to 4 months, make sure to trim about 1/2 inch, which is about 1 finger. And if the ends look very damaged, I ask for 2 fingers. This is going to make sure you remove any split ends that it can cause you to lose length in the future. Pura Vida.